So yeah guys, this video is all about BAM! My first YouTube paycheck. In this video, I will sum up the whole process, how much I made, how I made it. I'm gonna also show you numbers, screenshots. I'm not gonna hide anything. I'm gonna show you everything. So if you're interested in this, watch the whole video and enjoy. So as you can see from my subscriber count down there, I'm not a big channel yet. But believe it or not, I was able to make a few dollars on YouTube, and today I'm gonna show you how and how much I made. First of all, the first thing you need in order to start the whole process is Google AdSense account, which you can see here. AdSense is where the whole thing goes down. It's where you will get paid, where you get your money from after you monetize your videos. By monetizing your videos, I mean when you watch the video, when you watch this video, maybe before the video there was an ad, or as you can see down here, the yellow marks, those are the ads, and you will get those ads only if you monetize your videos. So by putting ads on your videos, Google will get paid from the people who want to show their stuff on your videos. So let's say Apple want to make an ad, you know, for the iPhone. They put it on your video, they ask Google to promote it, so Google puts the ad on your video. Apple pays Google, and you will take we creators take 60% off from the thing they pay, I guess, 60%, and Google takes 40%. To keep track of this whole process, how much you made today, how much you're gonna make the whole month, and all of that, you need an active AdSense Google account. First of all, when you open your account, you need to reach the first threshold, which is like $10, I guess. For me, it was like 10 euros. And when you reach that amount of money, the 10 euros, Google will send you a code, a PIN code, to your address. It might take 2 to 3 weeks after you reach your 10 euros, the first goal. So you'll get this envelope over here, and inside it you will find some stuff, how you can put the code inside your account, and that's to verify your address. So after you do that, your address is now verified, and now you are allowed to start getting paid. But there's another thing. There's a monthly threshold, which is around 70 euros. I think it's $100. It depends on the country you live in. For me, it was 70 euros, which is like around $85, if I'm not mistaken. When you reach the €70, you will not get paid before you reach the threshold. Let's say you have 50 euros in your account, you will not get them this month. They will roll on to the next month, and when you reach 70, then they will start paying you. And how you get paid? Google will just transfer the money to the bank account you registered in the account. So yeah, I don't think you can get checks in Germany, but they transfer the money to your account directly, which is easier for me. Like, I don't have to get checks and go to the bank and just, yeah, you know, get the check is lost or something like that. So I just get it directly transferred to my bank account. So yeah guys, now story time. It's my story. I started monetizing my videos 1st of July this year. Like, I've been doing YouTube for 2 years now, and I started to monetizing my videos 1st of July this year. I don't know why. I didn't want to do it, to be honest, but yeah, I did it. I started doing it. So yeah, 1st of July this year, I started monetizing my videos. You started watching ads on my videos. Then 2 months after that, 1st of September, no, at the end of August, I get an email from Google that they blocked my account. They're not allowed to show ads on my account. I'm not gonna get paid, because they assume that I clicked on my own ads, which I said, no, I didn't. Say maybe another user, the same user, clicked on your ads a few times. I'm like, it's not my fault if someone clicked on my ads. I don't know who did that, but why would you block my account? I didn't do that. It's like, we don't care, your account is blocked. And the whole month, September, I didn't get any money. So yeah, I didn't get any money, and they said they're gonna take the money from August. So like August, September, I didn't get paid. So let's say July, I got paid, and October, from the thing I'm gonna show you later on. So yeah, they blocked my account for a month as like penalty. I don't know why. Yeah, YouTube, you messed up. Anyways, I got paid for July and October. So in those 2 months, I'm gonna post a screenshot here from my YouTube analytics. As you can see here, I made 95 euros. As you can see, this line, the September line, is where my account was blocked, so I wasn't getting any money on my YouTube. I had no ads. And as you can see, the month before, August, it's all gone. They were like around 50 euros that they took. I don't know why. I don't care. It doesn't matter anyway. Yeah. So, yeah. So, this is the screenshot from analytics. And now this is a screenshot from my Google AdSense account. As you can see, it changed. I don't know. It's a little bit more. I think the amount you're going to get paid is the amount it's on Google AdSense and not on YouTube analytics, because I think you get more than it's on Google analytics. I'm not sure why. I don't know what's wrong, like what's the difference. I didn't do my research, but it's different. Like the final amount that you will get is the amount you will see on your bank account. Don't trust any other numbers. So yeah, that's a screenshot from my Google AdSense account. I'm not faking anything. This is the whole true things. I made 95 in 2 months. I know it's not much, but July I didn't upload that much. I didn't do like so many videos, and now it's gonna change. I'm gonna upload more and more and more, and hopefully to get more. I'm not doing it for the money, so I don't care if I got lots of money or not. That's not the reason why I'm doing YouTube. I'm doing it because I'm enjoying it. I know lots of people say that, but really I'm doing it because I enjoy it. Even if I don't get views or money, I don't care. It's fun. I like editing, I like making videos, so I'm gonna just do that. So yeah guys, that was my video. If you have any questions, if you want a video on how to use AdSense or any other question, please feel free to comment down below. I will try to answer all your questions. And again, if you're new on this channel, please subscribe to my channel. Like, I'm gonna upload lots of videos, and yeah, give it a like. If it was helpful, give it a like. I really appreciate it. So yeah, I'm gonna give the shout out now that I give on end of every video. So if you want to be featured in the next video, please comment down below, and you might get the next shout out. So yeah, so today's shout out goes to Hype Chef. Thank you very much for watching my videos. I really appreciate it. He's always active on my channel. Thank you very much. So yeah, again, if you want to be featured in the next video, comment anything down below. See you in the next video.